West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? If you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton dinosaur after her.
Are dilated.
Dr. Sattler, she's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. Should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her. There isn't a bridge here. escape control panel. Can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it. This way, we can get to the visitor center through that hole.